mitzvah is celebrated when we call her up by her Hebrew name to the Torah for the first time. So though she's been up here reading Torah, she hasn't yet had an Aliyah, an Aliyah of her very own. When she says the blessing, it's basically done as an adult woman for the first time. So David's going to call you up.
Tamor abakravat mitzvah, Sarah Brangle, but the view tomorrow.
Sarah's going to share a few words of Torah with us in English. A little bit about what this Torah portion in specific.